We designed the post-escape levels to give players brief glimpses of the inner workings of the Enrichment Center. This particular area exposes part of the storage cube distribution system. These little vignettes help make this section of the game visually distinct from the testing chambers, while reinforcing the idea that players are now behind the scenes.